हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द गुजराती चेस जोन। आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम आई एम मेकिंग अ वीडियो स्पेशली फॉर यू। इट इज कॉल्ड दिवाली स्पेशल वीडियो एंड द ओपनिंग नेम इज कैरोकान डिफेंस, विच इज अ फेवरेट लाइन ऑफ एनाटोली कारपोव। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट, बट डोंट मिस एनी वीडियो। एंड दिस इज अ सीरीज ऑफ कैरोकान, बैक टू बैक आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू in my all videos. Let's start. Karakhan defense usually played by black side. So black how to defend against e4. Let's start the main variation of fourth bishop f5. So white played here e4 and black should play c6. After d4, this is a main moves of Karakhan. E4 is c6 and d4. Now controlling the center, and black want to break the center for d5. Now white has so many choices, like advanced variation, or white can choose the Pano Botonic attack by pawn takes pawn, or whenever type the knight c3 or knight d2, also Taras type. So white played knight c3 here, and now we capture the pawn, takes pawn. Now knight captured the pawn. Okay, bishop to f5. Black reply bishop f5 and attacking this knight. Now white play knight to g3. Okay, now the white knights attacking your bishop to save your bishop to g6. This is the move number 5, and white is trying to open your king side by moving the pawn to h4. Now black should reply here simply pawn to h6, space for bishop to h7. Now knight f3. When white played here knight f3, remember you must play here knight d7. It is a better option against the knight f3. After knight d7, white will threat the h5, and now bishop has a space, bishop to h7. Okay, the move number 9, bishop d3, and now black captured the bishop takes d3, and force move queen takes d3. Now black will play queen to c7 for the space advantage on the h2 c7 diagonal. White want to try to long castle by bishop to d2. After bishop d2, you can simply move your long castle also, but here I suggest you for pawn to e6 before long castle. Now white will move the long castle, and white trying to attack on your king side. Now black reply knight gf6, and white will exchange knight to e4 and coming up his queen to e4 on center. After knight e4, here black can capture the knight, and after queen takes knight, simply black will win a tempo and knight to f6 with attacking the queen. After knight f6, here white has a small choice to queen to e2. And now you have two choice in this position. Black can do long castle, or you can play on center rook c8. White will play king to b1, safety his king. And now you can simply move to c5. From this position, what should black play and what should white play? It depends on your thought. Okay, let some exercise after c5. Now, if white queen gives a check, queen to b5, don't interpose your knight to d7 because it is a very big mistake by moving to e5. But here, simply black should play queen to c6. After queen takes queen, black can take by rook, and if knight attack your rook, simple move your rook to c8. So this is a perfect setup for black, and its game could be equal. Let's see one more variation in this position about the long castle. Okay, let's start. If e4, c6, d4, and then d5, knight to c3. Here, you should capture the pawn after knight takes e4. Now, bishop f5, and knight g3, bishop to g6. White played h4, and remember the h6 because of if h5 and bishop will be trapped. So first be careful and moving your pawn to h6 after knight f3 and I told you when the white plays knight to f3 you should play here knight d7 for reply. Now white bishop d3 and capture the opponent's bishop. Here a changing of the position. Before we have seen the position by pawn to h5 and bishop h7, then bishop d3. There is no matter, but directly if white plays bishop to d3, you can simply capture the bishop takes bishop after queen takes bishop. And here, the main move, key move for Caro-Kann players, the queen to c7. White played bishop d2, knight g f6, there is no changing for black. But when white do castle long, you should play here e6, king b1. Now you have choice of two moves. So rook c8, and you can also play here by moving to king c8 and doing the long castle, and your rook will be on half open file. So I think you will like to play Caro-Kann in this position, and don't miss any video of the Caro-Kann series. I will explain you to black to back so many variations of Caro-Kann like Pano Botonic attack, exchange variation and advanced variation. Okay, we will meet in my next video with some more position of Caro-Kann defense. Goodbye.